All the way and pleasant weather forecast for Dubrovnik. At this stage, we'd like you to sit back, relax, and try to get to hospitality. And Adrian will speak to you shortly. And just one other thing, folks, just a warm welcome to Sunny Snelling. It's your happy 21st birthday today, so we wish you a very best of holiday and all the best for the future.
Flight lined up for you today, but first, here are the safety procedures on this Boeing 737-800. It's very important, so please remove any headphones and tune in. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find a safety instruction card. little longer. Once the seatbelt signs have been turned off, feel free to move around. But please buckle up when you're in your seat.
You'll also be able to use any electronic devices you have with you, so long as they stay in flight mode.
Please be careful when opening overhead lockers, as things might have moved around. And don't forget, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not allowed in any part of the plane.
Including the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors.
Our cabin crew are busy preparing our award-winning in-flight service.
Take a look at our tasty menu at Jet2 Shop Brochure to see what's on offer.
And we'll be with you as soon as we can.
gentlemen, boys and girls, as we prepare for landing, please sit down, buckle up and stay seated. Please put your bits and pieces into the overhead lockers or under the seats in front of you, and make sure the aisle and exit areas are nice and clear.
Thank you.
sure you can't wait to enjoy your holiday. But don't all jump up just yet. Rather than standing and waiting, please stay buckled up until we switch the seatbelt signs off. As tempting as it is, please leave all electronic devices in your bags or pockets. You can switch them on when we open the aircraft doors. And just to let you know, you're not allowed to smoke on the journey to the terminal and in the terminal itself. Before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight. Our friendly customer helpers will take you into the terminal. They will also be happy to help you in the baggage reclaim area. And if you're on a Jet2 holiday, our customer helpers will be ready and waiting for you in the terminal. You can't miss them. They're wearing our famous red uniform and, of course, a big welcoming smile. Thanks for flying with us today, and from all of us,
have a lovely holiday!
I'll put it in.